A lot of America's allies came out of the Afghanistan experience saying, wait, what is this foreign policy?
Biden has proven himself to be a realist, more so than a consensus builder. And I think that's probably the most shocking thing about these first few months.
Biden has shown he is going to pick America's interests over that of our allies every time.
Our allies thought with Joe Biden they were going to get a slap on the back, and now they've gotten a slap in the face.